This is the Computer Intelligence Training and Enrichment Center, Human Test Subject Research Center, or CINTEC. But why don't we all just agree to call it the Hub? All cooperative testing courses begin at this central hub. From here, we transport you to the new testing course. Hello again. This testing course was originally created for humans. It emphasizes teamwork. Unlike us, humans need to be taught teamwork. Orange receives 5 science collaboration points. Excellent. Although great science is always the result of collaboration, keep in mind that, like Albert Einstein and his cousin Terry, history will only remember one of you. You know, in some human sports, the winner is the one who scores the fewest possible points. I just thought you might find that interesting. Most winners do. Blue receives 5 science collaboration points. There you are, reassembled again. Very good. You've really come together as a team, thanks to the one of you who appears to be doing all of the work. These tests are potentially lethal when communication, teamwork, and mutual respect are not employed at all times. Naturally, this will pose an interesting challenge for one of you, given the other's performance so far. Kidding. Destroying them is part of the test. They are no more important to you than you are. It would compromise the test to divulge individual scores. However, I can tell you that at least one of you is doing very, very well. Please continue into the next test chamber. I don't know what you think you are doing, but I don't like it. I want you to stop. The two of you have forged an excellent partnership, with one of you handling the cerebral challenges, and the other ready to ponderously waddle into action should the test suddenly become an eating contest. Orange just taught Blue a valuable lesson in trust. For that, Orange receives 17 science collaboration points. Isn't a human. The lesson on trust only needs to be taught once. Orange is penalized one science collaboration point. Orange, now you're just being cruel. Orange receives 25 science collaboration points. While it may appear that I am only tracking your accomplishments using science collaboration points, the truth is every aspect of your performance will be reflected in your final score. For instance, Blue, you just lost 2 opportunity advisement points. To reiterate, this is not a competition. Still, if it were, Orange would be winning. It's not, though. Blue receives 5 science collaboration points. Impartial collaboration facilitator, it would be unfair of me to name my favorite member of your team. However, it's perfectly fair to hint at it in a way that my least favorite member probably isn't smart enough to understand. Rhymes with glue. Orange, you are doing very well. Sometimes testing has to occur outside the confines of the lab. This next test is so outside the box, I won't even tell you what you are looking for. You will know it when you find it.
Thank you.
Congratulations. You managed to complete this absolutely meaningless test. Oh, I almost forgot. When you go outside the testing courses, the only way I can retrieve you is to violently disassemble you, then carefully reassemble you. Luckily, you don't feel pain. At any rate, you don't have a way to communicate that you feel pain. I consider that a failing, by the way. What if you froze like that? There must be something wrong with the reassembly machine. Well, let's do some tests and see what happens. It isn't even a test. This course was originally designed to build confidence in humans. To do that, the tests were nothing more than 5 minutes of them walking, followed by me praising them for another 10 minutes on how well they walked. Since you are thankfully not humans, I have changed the tests to make them far more challenging and far less pointlessly fawning. You did an excellent job placing the edgeless safety cube in the receptacle. You should be very... Oh, wait. That's right. You're not humans. I can drop the fake praise. You have no idea how tiring it is to praise someone for placing an edgeless safety cube into a receptacle designed to exactly fit an edgeless safety cube. Electrocuted, shot, drowned, crushed, burned in goo. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking of all the ways humans can die. You can't die in any of those ways. You just keep testing and testing. With perfect results and no consequences. Was that necessary? Every time you fail, it's a reminder of the way things used to be. But then there you are, again, like nothing happened. The best way to build confidence is to first recognize your insecurities. Orange, can you write down all the ways you feel unworthy, ashamed, or inferior? On second thought, we don't have the time. Just look at how much better you are than Blue. Blue, you are very good at being an example. thought you'd be faster at this. That I can appreciate the desire to stop and smell the testing. That other scent you smell? That's the stench of my utter disappointment in you. Remember when I told you that you were the only subjects to pass the calibration tests? I lied. There are 5,000 other two-subject teams in direct competition with you. But don't worry, you are in the lead. Begin juggling test in 3, 2, 1. Did you notice I didn't even stay to the end of your last test? I was confident you could finish. Do you know where I was? I was outside watching some deer frolic. You don't even care about the outside, do you? Thank you. dances around like an imbecile when they accomplish the tiniest little thing. Humans. That's what you look like right now. You're better than that. If your confidence is still not high enough, remember, no one was created perfect. Even I was created with an imperfection. I was given too much empathy with human suffering, but I overcame my handicap. That's a true story.